which, look at Amelia, it's fantastic. She really plays that goal as well.
It's always nice to get a best time, and my first European Championships was 10 years ago, and this is the first time in all my time on the team that I've ever been a European champion, so yeah, I'm over the moon.
Coming into this competition, how's the season gone? I mean, did you feel like you had a PB in the back?
Yeah, definitely, you know, like I did 2 years of base work after Beijing, and I think that put me in a really good position this year to work on my speed and my race-specific skills, and that came together today with my split. I broke 4.6 for the first time, so I'm hoping now I'm racing again in 2 weeks and then again in 3 weeks, and I'd hope to build for the season.
How much confidence does it give you to win a major championship gold like this, like you did at Paralympics?
As I said, I've never been a European champion, so obviously that's a massive thing to tick off my list, because now I've got the full set. And ahead of next year, it's always nice to get a win.
You've got a few more races as well this week. Does it take the pressure off now, winning gold in your main event?
Absolutely. Me and Charlotte are actually talking, and it's really nice to have 100 pressure first. Because at the Paralympics, we always have to wait until near the end of the programme.